Okay, seriously, where is that third one? It's starting to drive me nuts now. Find it later.
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Try the necessary memory, but yes. Thank you.
I have to get past those vines somehow.
Alka!
Got it.
The way is clear.
We have more health and more rage. Yay! I'll take care of the dragon now.
Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
Come behind you!
grab it,
don't fight. Let me go.
That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
Whew.
I'm glad that we're not dead.
Hey, Mimir.
Yes, lad?
You talk kind of funny.
Oh, how dare you, laddie. Unless my eyes deceive me, that seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, stag. Can we go already? Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there.
Oh, Lord. Run. Find out where the big bulbous is. Find bulbous! Oh god. Oh lord. Take that down. Oh yeah. Oh. We need to go over here. We need to go this way. Oh, hello.
So this is where those tracks led.
There's the bulbous. Found the bulbous.
Alka.
And we have another boss fight coming up. Very, very soon, I think, if I remember correctly. Keep going. That is correct.
The drake fed here.
Creatures here aren't that big. Drake must have been constantly eating to survive out here.
Oh, I remember what we need to do. I remember. Yeah. I remember what we need to do. Oh wait, what's this? Ah, yes. Oh, thank you.
Some sort of cage.
So it would seem.
Another crystal for the pond.
Can I have that? Thank you. Oh, hello.
City of possibility.
Well, I don't think that's the case anymore. Unfortunately. Yay! Hello!
Another Toulon! To the left!
I'm aware. I remember what we need to get here. In here, come on. Come on. Come on in. Come on.
Left leg!
Let me not get in. Let me not get in.
Ow! Still standing, yeah?
No, that is not the case. Get off me!
I need new socks.
What has happened?
They're wet.
They will dry.
You know, I just knew you were gonna say that.
Then why did you ask?
I'm really not sure.
They will try.
Yeah, I'm sure they will.
I'm certain that we can find a way back up. Hello! Un momento, please. Un momento. We might get killed. Stop. Just stop. Find a way back up. Unfortunately. Because I messed it up. Where is this going then? This is not for God. Damn it. Nope. Not a bitch.
Brothers, how did you manage to kill Garm anyway?
We killed him a few times, actually, but it didn't take. And I figured maybe the way to stop a soulless beast was to give it a soul. So I gave it the one I had on me.
I beg your pardon?
Fenrir, remember the light Father saw? The accidental magic I did when Fenrir died? That was part of Fenrir's soul going into my knife. Once I figured that out, I just put Fenrir into Garm.
Clever one, lad! A gigantic hell beast with the soul of a loyal pup. What a brilliant!
Indeed. Okay. Let's try this again. I hit circle on that. Okay.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, Thrud's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
That's high enough for them to be programmed in. Hey!
Behind!
better not. So you're telling me.
Behind you, brother!
Wait, I have you. Please go in. Please go in.
Come on, get up, brother!
I tried pulling down. What if I pulled it up? It probably would work. See, it's open enough for me to go through, but it has to be open all the way for them to go through. Really? They're shorter than me. Sorry. I needed to drink my coffee for that. Keep going.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, dude's great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. She deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced, but I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't feel great when I try to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way.
I can't. Are you kidding me? Now it's open enough for me. Yes. Hey, you. Bad now.
So, lad, is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes through. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
Are you sure? Okay. move this. Will this help me? Ah. It shall. Awesome. Hello. Oh. Hello. Oh, it's the toy.
You can be with your son now.
Thank you. I can't wait to see his face again. I'll give him this gift and tell him about the brave people who helped me.
Now you can help us. What did you see that day?
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing?
Getting blind drunk from the looks of it. They were passing drinks around. Roughly. Everyone had a temple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Hmm. Interesting.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company. But I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
Well, we know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There's still much we do not know. And whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Thank you. Yep, there he is.
How about dessert?
Do not.
That's how I want to hit.
Watch out!
Hit your leg there, buddy. Ow. Standing directly on top. Can I move, please, sir?
Thank you.
I actually did not know that those spots come back. I did not know that at all. That is good to know. I shall know that for next time. Just gotta wait for the loading screen to get done.
Out.
Do not.
Gale, watch out!
Hungry, I guess.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. The prey animals, they're a lot less scared. Let's hope we have an easier time with the dragon that's got Bjerga pinned down.
Maybe. That's not what I wanted. I want a map. Oh my god. We're okay. 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 Sit back then. Wait.
Oh, guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Derlin again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Derlin helping us find Tyr.
That's good. That is good. Oh. Cut out for me for some reason. There actually is like another. Is there something else going on?
Mimir, did you know Garm? How was he locked up to begin with?
Ah, Hell's feral sentinel. Believe it or not, Midgard was once bigger. Until Garm, then just a wee pup, got peckish.
He ate Midgard?
Only a few mountain ranges. And the fifth season that comes after winter but before spring. And a word for the feeling when you get so hungry, you stop being hungry.
You're messing with me.
I would never.
Excuse me? I hear that 100%. First, I want to see what's over here. Oh, never mind. We went in a big ass circle. We can just find it. It'll be great.
Find you! Look out!
Oh god. Find that Loki first. We're good. I thought that's what I saw.
Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh?
Benefit of being able of being over here. Can't entirely remember. That's just not that, right? Or perhaps I do.
I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
So the jungle is clear for right now. I remember a particular boss that we find. But problem is, we need to find the first encounter. I remember one of them being in the jungle, but clearly it's not the first one. Might be second to last.
So, Mimir, how did they capture Garm in the first place?
That was Tyr's doing. He lured the beast somewhere safe and kept it distracted by lending his own arm to be gently chewed. Once the chains were on and the gate to Helheim was opened, Garm bit Tyr's arm clean off in retribution.
But Tyr's not missing an arm.
Well, it grew back, eventually. He is a very resourceful god, after all.
Okay. This is another fight, but I want this. Where is this? I think I know where that is. Oh, we didn't get the- oh, goddammit. Alrighty then. Well, let's take care of this then.
Food for now!
Oh, lovely.
Behind you, father!
Oh! That's one dead.
Jump up! Nice. Oh.
Mimir, when I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. He seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit. Even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself.
Hi.
Let's look for another path then.
Find you! It's coming!
Crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Everything is hazy. I remember I was nervous. This brooch. I planned to propose to my beloved. Please, I beg you, restore me. Restore my memory. Then I can tell you all I know of that day.
Your remains, where are they?
I was looking out upon the valley, then the ground. I tried to dodge a pillar as it collapsed.
Oh.
I must not have made it.
Well, that's rough, buddy.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fey? Did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother.
Whirlwinds. Kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
Don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.
Skulon! Left!
Oh, hello.
You're on fire, Kratos!
Let's
go!
Oh god, why are you here?
Oh,
It's leaving! Oh, I swear I could do that. The sound got delayed.
You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Not yet. I'm gonna go over here.
Found something else for the cleansing pond, eh?
Get off us! Run. What? I am confused.
Odin was using the travelers to find a path into Jotunheim.
They failed.
Thankfully. But it seems they traipsed across all of creation in the attempt. Still, I suppose that's all of the assassins. Perhaps we should let Birger know.